think what makes a great agent is not just hoping to collect a commission check. And I think it's going the extra mile and taking the extra steps like calling other agents, calling your past clients, just doing things that where you're constantly working for your clients.
The one that's gonna be with you every step of the way, you know, they're gonna make all the calls and help you schedule your inspection and attend every meeting with you. Whether it's once or twice, they'll always be there with you.
Being able to put themselves in other people's shoes, no matter what the case may be, and a drive to really help them.
You have to make sure they know that you are there for them, that they can trust you, be there in time, answer all the calls, all the text messages, all the questions.
Someone who listens well and takes in all your concerns and addresses them the best way possible.
Great agents will go out of their way to do whatever it has to be done to make the sale for their client. It's all about the client.
And to really be there for them and get to know them throughout the process so that they do trust you and they make recommendations on something that they might not know which way to go.